Yeah, motor's gonna come back out. We're gonna do a bunch of sheet metal covering over the motor, valve covers. Basically, this whole engine bay will kind of be like a little work of art. Not too much visible, but we did another one late last year that came out pretty well. So that's what we're doing this one off of.